But there's a tennis box. There are two tennis balls. There are two tennis balls. Want two tennis balls? You 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 want two tennis balls? Here, wanna. Here comes two of them. Hey, buddy. Oh. I see it.
Oh, ice.
Here, go out this way. Here, get this one. I got that one. Yeah.
Here, I can get this one.
Got you a friend. Got you a friend to play with, buddy.
Oh, this dog's not some water, it's not a last.
Yeah. Here, bud. Thank you. I think he just wants some friends to play with. One of them on the others. All right, come on, buddy. Wanna go over the other side? There you go. Oh, look, that's a separate two, isn't it, Mom? Oh, collies. Sheldies? Oh, okay. You got some friends over here, huh, bud?
I am. I'm just, he's going, he's choosing. Hey, you want to go this way?
Oh, he's coming to you, Mom. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go over here. Oh. I used it.
German Shepherd.
Yeah. Yeah. He's just really weird on the genetics, man. Yeah. The cross colors and that, yeah.
Yeah, I could see the shepherding, yeah.
He gets the timber wolf, and yeah, he gets the, yeah, you know, hybrid comment all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Like, nope. Yeah, and another
thing. Over here.
You know, their bloodline. Oh, yeah.
Come on, bud. Oh, you gotta wear them. Yeah. Yeah, you're not. Yeah. Friendly bud. Okay.
He's super friendly. He's just mouthy with dogs when he plays. And he likes to like chew on the side of the faces, uh-huh, and stuff, and dogs don't tend to like that, so.
Aww.
He used
to like be on a herper, just like go for a ride.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But
not all dogs. He's used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, other dogs.
Not a great
dog,
right? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Finn's gone. He's just gone. He's like, I'm doing my own thing, Mom.
That's your beagle?
Yeah, that's
his.
Yeah,
actually, yeah. Has DNA thing too. He's 50% Beagle, 50% Rottweiler,
10%
German Shepherd.
Oh, wow.
Cool, man, that they do that for you. Yeah, it's just like, okay, well, I didn't really need to know.
He's
but,
such
you know,
a pretty boy.
I think the things that they
Yeah, Westy, look here, buddy. All right, come on.
That's an old lab, yeah. Yeah. And H-E, you can spell that on the keyboard.
So they have,
you can put big boy to a 120 pounds.
Yeah, I thought you always
asked him. I lay him down his pillow, and I'm just like, okay, buddy. Yikes. All around, she's called that. Okay, well, wait until a little bit here.
We'll give him all his treats and that. You know, that was not cool, man. So I can testify on that one. Man.
Yeah. Yeah, my cousin's dog's already got arthritis, and he's only like, I think, 4 or 5.
Wow.
So you can imagine how he's gonna be when he gets old.
Yeah, man. Right. So it's big breed. What has he got? A big dog or?
Yeah, it's a not a German Shepherd.
That's, I think, the mountain.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the police animal. The police
animal. Hey, Heather.
He left.
I'll handle the dog.
I got my my love with dogs comes from my mom. She is her mom. She was like a sheltered mom dog.
Yeah.
You know, kind of like help her and keep her and wait until they found the appropriate set family to foster them.
Good times.
Gotta run all that energy out, huh?
Looks like you're pretty much run out there.
Got a pretty deep pain there, buddy.
Little harder.
Hey Heather.
Yep, Mom.
What breed is Zeus?
Oh, he's a puppy too, isn't he? Still?
Yeah.
Your mom had a dog named Zeus.
Yeah.
That's a pretty common doggy name.
That sounds about right.
What was your mom's dog? What was it? Great Dane?
Great Dane, yeah.
And
American Terrier.
Tessa. American Terrier. That was the craziest mix ever.
Tessa!
Tessa! I don't know what you'd call the mix, that Chihuahua or the Chihuahua.
Yeah, come on. This one. Want to see how these guys come? Oh, be nice, buddy. Be nice, buddy. Alright, come on. Come on. Oh, you're
That's a crazy breed of dog there, the Shihuahua. That's what I tell her. One of her favorite cartoons when she was coming up was Cat Dog, and she got a cat dog.
It literally is.
Short of, and she says that people actually do train them to use litter boxes. I'm like, that's just going too far.
Don't get too far into personal space. Yeah.
Very, very cool.
You don't like it. Have you ever, mind you, I know what the breed, have you ever shaved him?
No.
Yeah. We keep, like, her fur, it's just crazy.
Yeah. We're constantly undercoat fashion him.
I think we're going to get that Furminator the next time.
We have one. Yeah. And I found that just one of the normal, like, lighter brushes can fur better.
Yeah.
It gets so much more fur out, because the Furminator, you're limited on, like, one pass and it's full. I was talking to a groomer, PetSmart, and she said when they do the Furminator treatment, that's like $80.
Yeah.
She said they put a special shampoo on them first, and a special conditioner.
Yeah.
Blow dry that in, and then some. We took them to
the... with your friend, buddy.
So we took them there, and we were asking about it, and they have kind of a similar thing, like a shedding treatment, because surprisingly, Klaus, it sheds
What did he do this time?
He is being so bad right now. Like, ow! Stop it!
Hey, bud.
One of the plated undercoat ones, and it works pretty good. But I mean, it's he's so thick.
Wow, no, it works better for him than Tessa. But for some reason, it's just like I don't know what it is about their fur. But she has a great fur too.
That's the best man in winter. That's it, man. Yeah, everything we own clothing wise is.
Oh,
it's
fuck I know. It's so
what you doing, buddy?
Yeah. Oh, look,
oh. Oh, look, bud. Look, bud.
Yeah, run, run, run. Run. Oh, no. You're supposed to keep running so we can run with you. Let's run.
That's such a nice dog park.
Yeah,
oh.
Oh. Okay, it looks really nice. Oh. Oh.
I do such a great dog.
Yeah, I can. He's like, this is payback for clipping my toenail. Here, Wesley, come here.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you're not being bad, buddy, but...
No, come on, get up. Get up. Finny, get up. Come on. He's like, I'm just gonna let you run, me mom. Aww. His greyhound friend's like, don't take him away from me.
Yeah,
he's just being so bad right now. I want it.
Oh,
it's the other way. Yeah.
You want body?
Stop it,
Ben. Oh, he loves the mother or water puddles, doesn't he?
Tessa. Come here.
All right. Hey, you good?
That's what I said, man. He's a herder. Make sure the pack is there, man.
You've been giving the gift.
Like a little park for smaller dogs. It's where you play. And then they run around.
Your mark.
Run around in there. Now go back there and get some water, doggy. That's a hell of a video, Anthony. What is that, like 30 minutes?
Yeah.
Did he go all around it? Did he actually go in it?
Yeah.
He's such a clean freak, man. He really is, man. It's just like, gets anything on him, like, whoa. Well. Where we used to live in Virginia, dog park had, like, a big, like, doggy pool.
Oh, okay.
And she would just, like, sit in it and guard it. And it
That's cool, man.
What is she, like, a whippet or got whippet?
No,
she's a Shepherd Pyrenees mix.
Oh, no, we don't know what that
was. Oh, this one, yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't know. Hold on one second.
I pet you, buddy. I pet you. Yeah.
Like greyhound dipping kind of something was in it.
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely.
I love them, man.
That one's tail is coming in.
Oh, wow. That is a long tail.
Hell yeah. You ready, buddy?
You get one of those big Caucasian shepherds, neck, man. Just intense looking, man.
You ever seen those? Have you ever seen them?
What do they look like?
They're like a bear.
Two times. They're like a bear. Russian prison dogs, man. But they're
oh, the really dark colored ones?
Yeah, they're the DNA crossover of wolf to dog, you know. It's like they look so lovable, like she said, like a bear or a big heavy lion that everyone would want to meet, and they're fiercely protective of their pack, so you couldn't take it anywhere. And you're just like, such a cool dog, 175 pounds, it'd take like two people to wrangle the thing. Man.
No way.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Well, good to meet you, man. Yeah. Take care.
Yeah, we'll be here for now.
I hear you.
This is a good time to come.
Yeah, it is a good time to come, man.
Oh.
Oh, come on, buddy. Right there. Come on, buddy.
Nice talking to you.
German Shepherd, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, he was just
all brown.
Yeah, his dad was pure white, mom was tricolor. And,
super cool.
Spotted tongue and everything, man. Yeah.
What's his name?
Westy.
Westy?
Yeah.
Westy, come here.
Okay. You are super pretty. I love German Shepherd so much.
Yeah, he's a cool boy.
He's a cool boy, too. What was that, like Australian Shepherd? And...
Yeah, it's a... She's a German Pointer.
Yeah,
okay. Pointer. Oh, German Pointer. German Pointer, yeah. She's not a full-blood German.
Yeah.
That's cool, man. All that blue on you, buddy. Yeah.